Located on Ann Arbor's southwest side, the neighborhoods of Dickin and Lansdowne offer some of the city's most affable housing, all while remaining within a short 5-minute drive to most anywhere downtown. Access to US 23 and I-94 are both 5 to 10 minutes away, putting all of southeastern Michigan at your fingertips. With homes varying widely from classic 1960s brick ranches to more recently built or remodeled contemporary homes, either neighborhood offers many affordable options as well as opportunities for the purchase of properties with more extensive upgrades and customizations. Both communities enjoy many nearby parks and nature areas, including Dickin Woods, where you'll find 10 acres of rolling woodlands and wetlands crossed by beautiful hiking trails accessible all year round. Once part of an old apple orchard, apple trees can still be found scattered throughout Dickin Woods and through the neighborhood itself. About 1 mile south of Dickin Woods, the Lands Basin bisects the Lansdowne neighborhood, running between Churchill Downs Park and Cranbrook Park. Three lovely ponds are spaced along the basin, affording many Lansdowne residents creek and pondside frontage. With over 110,000 residents, Ann Arbor is Michigan's fifth largest city and has an outstanding variety of local restaurants, retail stores, and service providers, in addition to the nationally known brands you'd expect to find in any major city. As a cultural center for not only Michigan, but for the entire Midwest, Ann Arbor's lively art scene features exceptional musical and theatrical options, as well as some of the region's best visual arts opportunities at the University of Michigan Museum of Art, or every summer at the acclaimed Ann Arbor Art Fair. Coupled with the city's commitment to the arts is their commitment to the enjoyment and stewardship of its 157 city parks, where you can explore countless natural areas, float along the Huron River, or just enjoy a lovely sunset during any season. Additionally, Michigan Stadium is within walking distance of many Dickin and Lansdowne homes, and if you can't make it to the game itself, you'll enjoy hearing the distant roar of the crowd or the exceptional sounds of the University of Michigan marching band performing at halftime, floating through the air. Most students in both neighborhoods reside within walking distance of their elementary schools and go on to attend Slauson Middle School and Pioneer High School, each a part of Ann Arbor's award-winning school district. Groceries, banks, and a wide variety of retail stores and services are only moments away along Stadium Boulevard, and most other conveniences can be found less than 5 minutes from home in Ann Arbor's downtown district at the Briarwood Mall or along Oak Valley Drive. Thanks for watching this Reinhardt Neighborhood Spotlight. To learn more about the Charles Reinhardt Company, visit us at reinhardtrealtors.com. And if you'd like more information about the city of Ann Arbor and many of its great neighborhoods, feel free to click either of the links below. Thanks again.